Meeting over in the 1st of August 2018. Today I'm just supplying this guinea pig with some oxygen as it's in respiratory distress. I've currently got it hooked up to the multiparameter, checking the SpO2 levels and just making sure that the heart rate's nice and stable. I've got the little piggy wrapped up in a blankie to keep it warm, as well as it's on a hot water bottle. Just supplying the oxygen through a non-rebreathing circuit. Being careful not to distress it by putting the entire bit over its mouth. I've also got a stethoscope which I'm listening to the heart rate every 5 minutes and monitoring the mucous membranes as well as the mentation of the patient. For PPE, I've cleaned my hands prior to this patient, making sure that I haven't got any germs or anything on my hands from previous patients, as well as supplying the patient with a fresh clean towel. And just monitoring the patient for the next half an hour to make sure it's okay, and then we'll go from there as to what the veterinarian decides.